Okay, here we go. Take two, because I played this earlier, and I recorded a whole bunch, but I had no commentary. So this is take two of this little almost disaster. I recorded about 2.5 hours without any commentary, so I have to start this over. But it's okay. It is all good. It will be okay. Does he see me? How does this stealth crap work? He must see me because he hasn't moved. Okay. Okay, alright. He had me fooled there for a moment. Coming back in. He's coming back in, let me tell you. Now we're gonna kill him. We're gonna kill him. Take his crap. We're gonna go right back in here. Gonna watch this other guy. Shock stick guy. Walking that way. And there's another guy. Let's see if I can get a better view from here. Shock stick guy again. Walking back there. Okay, all right. Can I hide here? I might be able to hide here. I don't know. I don't know how this works. So that seemed to work. Metal Gear Leon. I think there's somebody up here, maybe. Yep. And stab. Right there. Okay, let's see here. I see him. There's a guy walking around back there. Mm-hmm. can't get up there. Can we walk around here? Yes. Yes, we can. That's that. Uh-oh. Forehead. Mr. Boarhead is on the case. Oh, there's somebody. Mr. Boarhead, I have something for you. Behind me. Eat that. Did Mr. Boyhead come down? There he is. I tried to deflect him. Didn't work. Ah, you missed. Pump. Gun. Oh, bullcrap. You ain't that long, bruh. Somebody else, but there we go. Y'all gonna burn. Burn.
Out of the way.
You gonna burn too. I don't think you made it. Did you make it? Did you make it? No, you burned. You're burned. That's what I like. That is what I like. Well, we still have Mr. Crossbowman to deal with, don't we? Let's deal with him. Nice, a red herb. Handgun rounds. Handgun rounds. I'll mess with this one just in case. Just in case. Is everybody loaded up? Yeah, everybody is loaded up. All my good friends here are loaded up. Is there a way up there? Is there a ladder? No. Is there a ladder inside that I missed? Nope. Is there a ladder out here that I missed? Almost missed a red herb. It's not a good thing. Climbed up there. Didn't go in here though. Double check now. There we go. What do you do? Okay, here we go. Yes. There we are. There we go. These guys are animate, aren't they? Nope. I'm too far for that. Uh-oh. Ugh, I ran out of bullets. Get out of here. I know how to handle you. Maybe we can do some sneaking. Maybe we can do some sneaking, maybe. Nope. Hey. Squaw, squaw. And a pop. And a super flop. Come and get me. I'm ready for you. What you got? 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 Get up. Yeah, you ain't getting up after that. You ain't getting up after that. Velvet blue. Here's something strange. Please. double check this area here. Let's go over here before we make a whole bunch of ruckus. Till I get a green herb before I start mixing and matching. I do believe we shall alert everyone to our presence. Oh, okay. Well, that's kind of interesting, I think. They didn't hear the gunfire? Oh, yes. Yes, they did. Come on. Come on. Not as cool as my riot gun, bruh. Sorry. What is this? Oh yeah, this is Mr. Face Mask guy. Yeah. I'm just gonna fight this guy. Come on. Come on. Stab him. There we go. Oh, look at this poor chump. Tap. Did he die? What did I miss? Anything cool over here? Let me go back in here and deal with this explosive barrel. Thank you very much. The victor goes the spoil. There we go. Fall off. There you go. All right. Double checking, making sure. Let me check the map. Nothing showing up on the map. Oh, no! Hoochabaya! Run! Mr. Shotgun Tom. Well, I could have just went bloop, caught them on fire, but I was looking for an explosive barrel that never materialized. Money, 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 money. Hold on 1 second. All right, I'm back. Had to take care of some business. Well, there's my explosive barrel. Too bad I couldn't see it from up there. Could I don't know. Anyway, hold on 1 second again, please. More business, a little stubborn business, but hopefully now shall be taken care of. Nothing hanging. Alright, cool. And we shall continue the tradition of Solid Snake here, Big Boss, and all the rest of his clones. Ooh, we got some people there.
This where they're keeping Ashley?
They might be keeping Ashley there. They might be. You're right. Got a rocket launcher guy, shock stick guy. You ain't going nowhere. What are you doing, bruh? What are you doing? And you're out. slip back into the shadows. Coming closer this time. Good. Good. Come back. Well, that's a problem. All right. Come on now. Where's Mr. Rocket Launcher guy? Ooh, he's right there. That's a problem. That is a huge problem. Okay, you are dead, thankfully. Mr. Rocket Launcher guy, what are you doing? Stab, stab. Double stab. Thank you. And the last video before I realized I didn't have any commentary, there was a clockwork doll here, chilling right there. So I shot it, but I'm sure that there's more in store.
Doesn't look like I can get in through here.
Need to find another way. You cannot get into that. Let me come over here and double check, make sure there's nothing chilling in this little gap of land here. Nope. Beep, beep, beep.